So, today I'm going to be doing an everyday smoky eye with a nude lip, and I've been doing this all the time recently. I do have very full coverage face going on already. I didn't want to take up time by showing all of this, so I already did my face, but I did do it like an hour ago. But I just want to finish my makeup up, and I want to show you guys this everyday smoky eye and a nude lip, and I'm also going to be showing you guys my eyebrows too. So I'm going to start out with my eyes, and for this tutorial I'm going to be using my Coastal Scent hot pot, and I have this little custom pot here with a mirror, and I'm just going to use the brown shade for this look, and I'm also going to be using this white for the lid. I'm going to start out by using my Morphe M441 brush, and I'm going to use my Coastal Scent eyeshadow. It's this light brown one in the shade Kokomo Cafe. I'm just going to take a little bit of that, and I'm going to put it in my crease, right where my crease starts, and I'm going to go upwards with it, kind of making it messy. So then after that shade, I'm going to go in with that same brush, I guess. And I'm going to use the Coastal Scent eyeshadow in the shade Coconut Husk. And on that same brush, I'm just going to blend this in the same area. I'm going to use my Morphe M433 brush. I'm going to use the shade Barista by Coastal Scent. It's this one right here, and I'm just going to put that on the outer corner, like on this outer area right here, and I'm going to blend it in the crease. After I do that, I'm going to go in with my Real Techniques Essential Crease Brush, and this is what it looks like. It's like really tapered, just pointed, and it's really, I feel like it's really perfect for dark browns and such. So I'm going to use the shade Deep Roast by Coastal Scent. It's this one right here. And I'm just going to put some of that on the brush and put that on the outer corner and a little bit in the crease, just like the other shape. I'm going to go in with the NYX concealer in the shade Porcelain. So I'm just going to use my e.l.f. concealer brush, perfect for this. And then after I do that, I'm going to go in with my Morphe M421 brush. It's just a nice flat top brush. The shade Cloud White from Coastal Scent. So I'm going to use my e.l.f. eyeliner in the shade Coffee. I'm just going to use a little palette, and I'm going to do a thin line on my upper lash line. I'm going to do mascara, so I'm going to curl my lashes with my e.l.f. eyelash curler. I'm going to use Wet n Wild Make a Link mascara for my lashes. I like to curl my lashes after my mascara as well because I just think it organizes it really well. I'm leaving this one because this one I just applied mascara to. You don't want to do it until the mascara is completely dry, so I want to make sure that there's nothing, and then curl them a second time. And slowly release it and do my start on my eyebrows. So I'm gonna use my Rimmel London Brow This Way Brow Sculpting Kit. And I'm using medium brown. And I'm not gonna use the wax, I'm just gonna use the little powder that comes with it. After that is done, I'm going to move on to my lips, which is the last part. So I'm going to use my Essence Lip Liner in the shade In the Nude. Normal Stay Matte liquid lip color in the shade Latte To Go, and I'm just gonna so here is the finished look. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!